Hey, in this video I'm going to show you how to convert images into PDF for free by single click. Yes guys, this is easy and you can use Google Talk to do this for free. So let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. We do every day a technical video. Okay, let's get started. As you can see, I have a photo here. So this is the photo I want to convert to PDF. Let me show you how I will convert this. First of all, you have to open any browser and search for Google Doc. Then press enter. You will find www.google.com/docs. There you will find docs.google.com. Open that, or you can directly enter docs.google.com in the URL. Then you can visit this website. So once you visit, make sure you have signed in. So once you signed in, click on the blank. So then go to the insert in the menu, then select image and select upload from computer. Now select the image which you want to convert to PDF, then open. Now we have inserted this image into this document. Let me resize this to the full size. So once you've done tweaking, then find file in the menu, then select download. There you will find the different options, like you can download in .pdf, .text, .docs. So in our case, we want to convert this into PDF, right? Select PDF document, then it will download the PDF file for you. Let me close the browser and find out the downloaded file. Here it is. So let me open that. There you can find we have successfully converted this image into PDF. So that's it guys. This was the super and quick tutorial on how to convert any images into PDF for free. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye-bye.